never seen this many people in one place in Stafford in all of my days. And still they come. Out of the side streets. Out onto the main street. Supporting Stafford Hospital. Unbelievable. Thousands and thousands of people. Determined that they are not going to lose their hospital. And absolutely right. And still there's yet more people in the square ready to come through. Unbelievable. March has been going now for 11 minutes and there's still more people to come through. Seen so many people in Stafford in all my life.
Yeah.
coming out of Stafford Hospital, Stafford Square, you know, in support of Stafford Hospital. It's absolutely unbelievable. Too much. It's been going now for half an hour.
Right.
Half an hour. I'm going to put this on my blog.
Right.
So that it helps out.
Fantastic.
It's just unbelievable. I've never seen this many people in Stafford.
It's a big march.
It's
if
massive.
You were in London, it's a big march. And I've been on a few.
This is
welcome in London. They never actually say how many people are on the march. They always underestimate it quite deliberately.
Well, I mean, technically, of course, I've done from the start and videoing it from the start. See how many people come past.
Tell you one thing, I wouldn't want to be in here.
Thank you. You have another one?
No, I have another one, but I've got different responses to the same question.
From who?
From HS2 and also from Minister.
It's because, well, the issue is it's because it's a call centre, and when you're sending inquiries in, it's going to the equivalent of a call centre. And the issue is that people are giving different information. I mean, the bottom line is this, is when it's going out of rural areas into small sorting offices, it's being done manually, often by temp. The temp doesn't know that is a free post. They look for a postcode, it hasn't got where it's going to, it just says free post, but they just bin it. Have you seen a copy of those postcards yet?
Yes, I saw those, but I didn't print them on because I think if they have blocked ones like that,
No, they don't. No, but it's been specifically agreed that what we're trying to do is trying to capture the people who can't tackle the form.
Yeah.
The older people, they can just put the name address and they sign it and it goes in. No, they are receiving them as
separate forms.
And there's one bit on there that they can actually put one suggestion of their own on.
Yeah.
So they say, well, you put your one idea on there, sign it.
But then our lot would have responded to that.
Right. Alright, no problem. Yes, we're getting there. Unbelievable. Where are we at now? It's 32 minutes, 32 and a half minutes, and they're still coming through. Thank you.
Thank you.
tired now. All of this up has been over 40 minutes now and they are still coming through. So starting to be the back end. Unison seems to be at the end. Workers from the hospital. Seems to be it. All of them have gone off. I make that at least 42 minutes of people coming and going to Stafford Hospital. That is just absolutely unprecedented. Right, I'm going to go and get a cup of coffee. Speak to you soon. Bye.